This is the Colzer air purifier. I've been using this for a while, and I just cook in my room right now. And let's see what it does. I have LED screen, touch buttons, different modes you can do. And it's blue right now, and I mean the air is cleaning the air out because I've been cooking. But you have different LED colors. Tell you when it's green, then it means it's good. When it's red, I mean it's really bad. So right now it's doing this thing. But you can go from auto, then you can put the speed over here. Different speed, speed 3, 4, 5. Ow. Pretty strong, huh? Pretty strong. The air coming out. When you get that loud, I mean that room is pretty bad air, and I'm trying to clean it out when it get up that high speed. Right now it's probably auto, but probably chilling at 2. Try speed. No, it's chilling at speed 2. What? 2? Yeah. But you can put it up to 5 and clean the air out pretty fast. This part is great. Not too big, not too small. Perfect for the room. You see the number 16 counting down right here. Yeah, the cooking smell out. I don't know how long that's gonna take, but it's counting down, you see? But till it turns green, I mean, it's good. It's really quiet, you can't hear nothing. You got all the sleep mode, the lock, filter, tell you when to change the filter. And eco, I need to turn off and on by itself. Oh no, let me turn off the display of the whole LED screen here. I thought it would mean something else, but yeah. And that timer, your timer when you want to turn it off by itself, it's pretty awesome. But, I don't use that, so here we go. Brand new smell.